Let's go ahead and do this question. So this question over here says that a certain fishing boat is chartered by 6 people who are to contribute equally to the cost of $480. So $480 is divided between 6 people. So everyone is going to be charging $80. So if each person contributes equally to a $150 down payment, so they've already made a payment of $150. That means each person has already paid, that is, 150 divided by 6, which would be equal to 6 times 2 and 5. So each person has already paid $25 out of his $80 share. And the question is asking, how much does still each person owe? So how much does still each person owe? That is going to be 80 minus 25, which is going to be equal to 55. That is our answer option C. Right, so suppose you're getting this. Thank you very much. See you in the next one.